It's not like I known her for months. This life had allowed me to take what I want. It's not like I know what I want. It's not like I know what I need. I get some time, but there's no guarantees. When I was broke, she was being a tease. Four pockets full, now she down on her knees. Whoa, 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 whoa. Baby gon' hit it and send it to me. Yeah. Or I'ma hit it and send it to baby. That's how I get when this life get too crazy. Whoa, whoa, for real, whoa. They tryna seal the deal. See me up under a sheet, parade in the streets. Yeah. Tried me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die. I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive.
Do not get frustrated. Got yourselves into the game a little bit. Now, a few things from me. Number one, when we do get the ball back in games like this, when it's a little bit attritional, it's a little bit cat and mouse all over the pitch in certain areas, we've got to keep the ball better in the top third, okay? That first pass we're getting in, but the second and third pass we're giving away, our quality in the box is not f***ing good enough. Crosses aren't good enough. Set pieces have to be better.
So when they get it, it's like that. All right? If we have to change it, we go like that. So Lee, then you get the overload. They're not really getting much, but you can't really do much because if I go back to a five, Lee, you're sitting in here.
Yeah.
Probably like, it feels like you're a no one, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And he's doing all the running under the sun. And then, all right, so just go like that. And even if he does go wide, you just go like that. And then as soon as we've done that, as soon as he's had it, has that caused us a problem? Lloydie and that?
No.
So we go to do that. Now, when we go to press, we're going slightly late, and that is slightly late because you must feel f***ed, am I right?
Well, yeah,
and but we still got to, like always say, keep that free, because if we rush to players quickly, it opens up gaps for there too, all right?
Come on, lads.
Come on, boys. Come on.
Apart from that, listen, we go out there second half. Yes, they've had a lot of football, but they ain't created much. We can flip and go and nick this goal, and it might change their whole shape.
Yeah.
It might change their whole shape, they'll have to change things, and then we're on the front foot. That's how football is.
Boys, back off the hill, boys. Come on.
Come on, lads. Keep going.
It's that second and third pass.
Well done, come on.
I'm just warming up. I'm almost ready. Turn it up a bit more to everyone. Check me out, though. Look. It's cops to dodge in the city of God to reach the goals of these soccer stars. It's records to break, medals to take, flags to wave, the city of ours. It's hills to climb, the road winds, only lights is those from a beamer. It's nice to pray in front of Christ the Redeemer. If your guy is bigger than my guy up there, my guy bigger than your guy down here, whom shall I fear? It's foretold by Kalorja, the old most Bronx tales don't end well. Especially when your own country treats you like an infidel. It's eyes that need inswells, don't box me into a corner eye. Float like a butterfly, sting like Muhammad. On training day I go too hard, ask Antoine Bukwar. I am Godzilla of these favelas.
Sixes, not enough sevens and eights. Couple fucking sulking like babies. Not acceptable. But I'm not going to chuck my toys out massively out of the pram today, because you've got a great chance to put it to get right on Tuesday night again. And that's why I talk about I've got to manage 1 week at a time. Toothless performance in a lot of respects, I'm afraid. Give up your nearly 2 years of 18 months home record. We didn't really left. Loving them, not enough. Nowhere near good enough. I know you've been in and out, I know you haven't played at home, but they ain't f***ing good enough. Gotta lay f***ing markers down. And that's what it's all about now, laying f***ing markers down. But there's an awful lot more to come, I f***ing tell you. Like I said before, you can go into a you can have a quite easy now where we can go. You can have a f***ing real bad week. And we don't want that. So you get a chance on Tuesday to put f***ing things right. A few of you got a look at your f***ing selves tonight. No doubt about that.
Unfortunately, a good home league run unbeaten has to come to an end here. Ends Taunton 0, St Albans 1. What are your thoughts of the 90 minutes?
I'm disappointed to lose the home run, obviously. But I thought, on the balance of everything, the best team probably won today. They did win. The best team did win today. We looked like we hadn't played at home for 2 months. We were a little bit hesitant. I thought we were a little bit toothless at times. We huffed and puffed, but there was too many fours and fives out of ten and not enough sevens and eights out of ten today, I would say. But with that, we were always in the game, you know, we were always in the game. I thought the way they play with their possession and territory-based game, it's always going to be difficult. But when you do get chances to put the ball in the box and set pieces, you have to A, make sure it's quality, and B, make sure you get on the end of it. And we didn't do that enough times today. Their goal was a good goal, but we could have got a lot tighter, a lot earlier up the pitch, there's no doubt about that. So yeah, disappointed, but listen, I said to them at the start of the game, you've got 12 weeks now where you can't feel sorry for yourself, and you can have Saturday, Tuesday, so you've got a good chance to put things right on Tuesday.